Welcome back to the Flail Playthrough, everyone. How y'all doing? We are going to be continuing from where we left off, which is, I don't remember. But hey, we did an event. Oh, we did the lunar eclipse, lunar lick. Hold up here. Where's the dude reforge? Hey, man. Let me reforge real quick. I want to use this like once, twice, maybe. Yeah, that's fine, whatever. So we got bosses to fight, obviously, is how it goes. Holy shit, it does 110 damage. What in the goddamn... Okay, let's look at bosses. What bosses have we not fought yet? Should be a couple extra here from other mods, but we'll just ignore that for now. Okay, so looking at this, there's a good couple of bosses. I don't want to scroll over anything on accident. Another Devourer of Gods, he's coming up. And then, okay, so we're at Duke Fishron is what it seems like. Duke, young Duke. So let's go to recipe browser and let's see what is the next upgrade for our armor, because I have no clue at all what we're supposed to upgrade our armor to. God damn it, I passed thorium. Go back to thorium. No, I passed it again. God damn it. Come on, don't pass it this time. Do not pass it this time. Hey, there we go. All right, so we got the Titan armor. Now, I swear that's not the last armor set we can get. I might have to Google search it. But this is one of the best. Ooh, I guess Terrarium would be the next best. But that means we have to kill a lunatic cultist. Come on, I'm going to take a sip here. How delicious. I'm drinking blood. So, I don't know what armor would be the next best set. I guess that Dread armor might be good. Let's see here. 18 defense. How much defense do I have right now? 56. So this has 20 defense. All right, well, it's not better. So I guess we'll stick to this armor for now. And the Duke Fishron should be the next boss we fight. It would be nice to fight him. You know what we need? We're going to need better accessories soon. And when I say better, oh shit, I should probably hear that. Do you sell Fishron stuff by any chance? I mean, he sells a Cosmic Worm. But I have no idea what the tier is for all these bosses. I need to write down one of those lists, man. I need a list to know all the boss tiers. I know, like, people usually write them down. And I had a couple of them. I just don't know where they went. Giant Strong Knife. Holy shit. Did you guys see that? Shit broke. Alright. What else can we get rid of? Shore Emblem. I mean, we already have, like, two of them. So, let's go ahead, then. Let's figure out a way to fight Fishron. Is there any way that I can just, like, you know, get the truffle worm, you know, just like a truffle worm. Worm's tooth helmet, that looks cool, sounds cool. Staff of the mech worm. Oh, I know where we get that from. So there's no way. God damn it, that means I have to go find one. I don't like that. I hate catching these goddamn worms, dude. They're the worst. Oh no, okay, there's mushroom biomes. Alright, I'm off to go find a beautiful mushroom biome. I'm gonna use the tongue whip though. From here on out. Not real, I'm lying. Alright, so I'm walking around and I got attacked by a water elemental. Who the hell attacked me now? And I picked up water essence. Sounds interesting. Perennial ore. Whoa. That's from, I don't remember the name of the mod. That's from, the Calamity mod. Staff of, huh. That's a juiced mod, okay. So we recently added in the juice mod, and there's actually something really cool that I want to do with it later, but I'm not going to go over that just this minute. Oh, here's an enemy from the mod right here. Hello. Earth elemental. My boy. Strong. Oh, she got strong. Running into all the, like, tough-ass enemies, dude. These are cool-looking sprites. But yeah, we're running into, like, tough-ass enemies now. Get out of here. All right. Where was I? Fungal biome. Fungal infection biome. That's what... You know, the mushroom biome should actually be named. It's fungal infection biome. So I passed it. Okay, so we gotta go around. But yeah, this is a cool ass item. Shout out to the Juiced, the developer. Am I pronouncing it wrong? Juiced? It wouldn't be Joust, because that'd be with a U. Pretty sure I'm pronouncing it right. I don't know if I'm not. Correct me. Everyone, correct me. I wanna see every comment about you guys correcting me. If I do anything wrong, just like call me out on it. If I see any other comment that isn't calling me out in this video, like, I'm deleting it. No, crabs! Get out of here. I don't want no crabs. I'm good about the crabs. Look, there's a water elemental. That. Get out of here. I thought it was from the water, the sea biome. Water, sea, whatever. Whatever name that one mod is. The water biome mod. That's what it's called. I don't know how I forgot it. I can't wait to fight the boss from there, though. You know, I think the boss is not 100% like ready. Still is fightable from what I know. I don't know, I tested it like once or twice, it's pretty sweet. So are we here finally? Okay. Let's listen. Oh shit, this bitch. I ain't fucking with her. Let's listen. Listen carefully for was that one right there? Okay, no, it wasn't. I'm tripping. Use a trip meters. I see one! Oh no, this is such a bad position. Alright. We will make it a good position. I'm not fucking this up. I'm not. I'll tell you right now, I'm not fucking this up. What the hell? The goddamn Earth Boulder Squad coming out. Came out from like three different directions. Alright. Shit, staying still. Do I have a bomb? I need to clear this. Oh god. Oh god. Hey, chill out over here. Okay. No. You get out of here too. Yes! Oh my god. The tension that was building up. We did it. Oh my. I feel like nice and calm now after that. Whew. That's the scariest thing to do in Terraria is catch one of those worms, because I've had like such a bad reputation catching those worms. Like they always get away. Goddamn boulders. All right, so let's check out a couple things here. Primarily, I want to check out what this perennial ore is for. Ooh, look at the rhymes right there. Perennial ore is for. And let's talk to this guy. Sell that real quick. There you go. All right, perennial ore. I can't just do it in the crafting thing. Might as well talk to the guy. Let's see what a bunch of things use for. Stone fist. Can't use that. That's a lot of goddamn damage. Dradeon bar. All right, didn't we look into that already? Pretty sure we did. There's a bug flying. What the fuck? Trying to fly into my mouth. Apparently the truffle worm is a material? Why would I ever do that? Why would I catch all? I guess like after post fish on, then you might want to like make a display, I guess. For some odd reason. Okay, so we did that. What the hell was I gonna do? What do we need now? What do we need now? I think we're set. We just need our defense. Oh, that's what I was gonna do. So we need 30 mushrooms. Anybody sell mushrooms? Am I gonna have to go on a hunt for mushrooms? Do I have the druid? There she is. Hey, do you sell mushrooms by any chance? No? Okay, it's all good. So I gotta go hunt for mushrooms for very certain reason. And you guys will see in a second. Oh god. Alright, I got 9 mushrooms. I don't know if this is enough. So I don't know why I started recording again, but you know, we can check anyways. We needed exactly 10. Ooh. I see you. No, this is Terraria. I see you, Terraria. With the 10 mushrooms. I don't know how to count. Is there any green areas? Yeah, there is. After the dungeon, okay. I need to set up some teleporters. I may or may not do this. Because it feels like we're nearing the end, but if you think about it, there's so many bosses we still gotta fight left, that I don't think we're even close to the end. Hey, Mizzito. Hello? This thing's kind of bad sometimes. Hey, I wanna fight some of the shark dudes here. Whoa! Whoa! These dudes are sweet looking. Come on, sharks. Come on, sharks. You're not a shark. Let me get one of those desert spirits. Is that what they're called? What are they called? They're called the cacatars, though. It's been populated. Desert has been very populated since this update and all these mods I've added. Oh, hey. How are you doing? You remember me? Been a good while. Sorry, I'm going to have to aim your life. Man. You really drop cool looking items, though. I'll give you that. Holy shit! I didn't see this guy here. Hey. Hey. Can you... Unimmune. There we go. Why do I keep on saying there we go? Stop. Hey, it stopped as soon as I came back up. That kind of sucks. It's all good. Is there a worm chasing me right now? Alright, let's fly over there. Oh shit, it's one of these. Oh, he died without a noise. Alright, let's fly off to the distance. Let's fly off to the left. Into the distance. I'm gonna pop one of those. Just because. Why is this guy down here? I'm not gonna fight him. Oh, he's not even a part of this like group over here. Wait, time out. I don't know what's up with this guy, but I'm gonna kill him really quickly. Jesus Christ. Huh. See, like, it acts like they're NPCs. I don't know what mod does that, but I've seen that before, and that's why I looked on the map to see. Is there really no mushrooms here? Motherfuck. I'm gonna start censoring myself. Motherfucker. This is faster. So I don't know why it doesn't auto use that. Should it? There you go. I think it's faster. It's supposed to be faster. It's got higher pickaxe power. Which doesn't mean less hits. Holy hell. This dude's arms. My boy's bulky. My boy been bulking. You're dead. But you've been bulking though. I see you. Desert core. I think it's for throwing armor. I think a lot of the stuff from the juice mod is for throwing armor. So I gotta keep an eye. Like for future like playthroughs. Well at least for the second round playthroughs. Of the thrower and the summoner. I'm definitely gonna pay attention more to the tiers and stuff. I got pretty much like nearly every mod adds something for throwing that I have installed. Unless it's adding in like wireless teleporters or like auto attack. Oh, don't auto attack anymore. It's, oh shit, one of them got auto attacked. Okay, but yeah, pretty much everything adds in a throwing item. So we gotta just, you know, find a way to set up the tiers. Make sure that we get everything good to go. No! Alright, so I think I'm gonna set up some teleporters now because I'm kind of tired of flying around everywhere. It's not that long or anything. It's just, alright, it's pretty long. But I don't feel like doing it anymore, so this is what we're gonna do. I think she sells everything here. Link wireless transmitters with wireless receivers. So we need a coordinator configurator. 10 gold. We need wireless receivers. So we'll get like 4 of these. And then we need wireless transmitters. And of course, we need the teleporters themselves, which are somewhat cheap. Thank God. And what else do we need? Steampunk boiler. Special crafting. All these are used for special crafting. Is that all? I think it's all. I think the only thing now that we need is wire cutters and wrenches and shit. So we'll figure this out here. Let's start off by simply just getting everything out right now. Let's do that. Simply just setting up 2 teleporters right next to each other. Let's try that. Might as well send some here. Let's just do it up in the sky island. Or will this be more bothersome? We'll see. So I want to teleport here to there. Oh no, we did forget some. Did forget some, and that is, which house is the engineer in? She's right here. We need to buy pressure plates. Pressure plates only when humans touch it. Projectiles is pretty cool. Anything but player. One player. So it's just one player. Okay, that's what I want. Sorry if I'm talking quietly. I don't know why. I'm, like talking normally, and then I'm like. All right, let's head back up to the top. Back up top. Come on, faster. All right. Boom. Boom. All right. Stop saying all right. So now that we got this up, we want a receiver. Receive signals from linked wireless transmitter and remotes. What in the goddamn? Okay. Send signals to linked wireless receivers. See, I don't know exactly how this works. So we'll try this out. We will try this out. Where the fuck? Oh, it's right here. CTL, I already forgot. So, will this work like this? And then what do we need to do? This? No. Oh, wait, there you go. Okay. So that's how that works. Nice to know. Oh, hey! See, maybe this wasn't the greatest area to test this out. But, it's all good, dude. It is all good. So now that we got that figured out, we can easily set up some teleporters. So for now, actually, let me just craft a teleporter room. How about that? That'd probably be the easiest way to do that. And I guess we'll fight Fishron. I'm gonna grab potion. You ready for a Fishron fight? All right, so we're gonna make a black lens here because I figured out you only need 10 mushrooms. I don't know why the hell I'm tripping out of my mind. But it's all good, so we need that, and then I have another one chilling. Boom, and we're gonna make some sunglasses. How do I make them? was looking up how to make black lenses if we could, and we definitely could. So thank God for that. We just need a chair. Chair. Boom. Sunglasses. You guys may be like, what the hell are you trying to make? Well, I'll show you. Game Raiders 101 mask? What? Shout out to the Juiced. Juiced mod. Juiced developer. Juiced himself. Juiced. Give me that Juiced. Okay. But look at this. I can be myself in the game? What? Who would have thought? Who would have thought? I'm retiring that mask. I look even prettier in Terraria. My Minecraft skin looks even better in Terraria. Alright, so let's go fight this. I'm hyped now to go fight this dude. I got this set up so we can go back and forth. Even though I feel like going back is redundant because we have a magic mirror. But, you know, going forth, that's exactly what we want. So if you hear, like, doom, like, in the background, my heater is, like, going off for some reason. It's not that cold. Not really cold at all. The windows are closed. But, hey, we're here at the swamp. No, it's not swamp. Hey, swamp, look out for that. We're here at this biome though, and we're just gonna set up nice long platform that I can, well, I can walk on water, so we're good actually. So I'll just keep those, might as well. I don't want that, but let's do this, shall we? Hey, fuck off, dude. Come on, I'm trying to. Ooh, shit. Is that a pirate? Actually, I don't care about pirates. I'm ready. Let's do this. You're going down, boy. You're going down. There's no easy way to save. Get a bunch of those off. We're just gonna do it like this. I'm lying. We'll do it with the chaparral. I don't like the noises Duke Fishon makes when he takes damage, though. They're very... Why'd I go underwater? They're very annoying. Because it doesn't sound like he's actually getting hit ever. He's like... Doo, doo, doo. See, this is why we need something like this. Now, I want to hear, like... sounds when I hit something, because I just feel comfortable. And I swear somebody told me that if you just get water walking boots and fight Fishron out of water, that he will summon tornadoes underwater, but this is not the case right now. Guess I was mistaken. Maybe I was tripping. That's a usual occurrence here and there. Oh, second form. That doesn't even know. Don't be doing no big ass tornadoes, dude. No big ass sharknadoes. Oh, watch him now. Watch him now. Ow. Taking a lot of damage here. I'm trying to figure out the best weapon to use here. Maybe we'll try this out for now. It's like a weaker Flareon. Flareon? 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 I don't remember the name. But let's switch back out to this yo-yo. This yo-yo is the yo-yo that puts out DPS. This is the yo-yo. Look at that. I reached a K of damage right there just like in a couple seconds. This thing does work on a high key level. There's no low key here. This is high key. Uh-oh. Okay, see, if he kept on going, he could have damaged me right there. But he kind of, like, gave up. It's the mask. He saw the mask. He's like, I ain't fucking with you. Gamers on, I don't mess with you. Oh, hey, look. The big ones go under. Which is nice to see. Okay, I'm going to eat one of these. Eat one of these. Get that, like, crazy regen going. Okay, this is what we're doing. Oh, we beat him. All right, never mind. We're fine. Hey, there we go. We got a yo-yo. I don't know why I said that's so weird. We got a yo-yo, though, and that's exactly what I wanted from this fight, is the Typhoon. I didn't even get to use the Dispatcher much, so maybe I can use this really quickly. Anybody under here I can use this on? You? We'll get everything. Anything else I can use this on? I mean, Dispatcher isn't that good. It doesn't seem to be doing its effect from what I see. Even though I have no clue what its effect is. Your foes meet a dead end. I'm getting a phone call. Time out. Wait, die! Okay, apparently there's Fishron armor. 2% increased magic damage. What the? See, I don't know if that's good. The big kahuna. Hey. Let's go ahead then. And just put this away. I don't really need the Fishron skills because I'm building magic, but I guess I'll keep them. Might as well. Rapid Tsunami. I'll get rid of that. Boom. Black ink. I'll keep because that was important in making the black lens for our beautiful mask. But here we go, Typhoon on deck. Dispatcher, I'm getting rid of this. I don't remember where the Dispatcher goes, to be 100% honest. I don't remember what section. I think it was before Damnation. I think it's right here. Damnation's over there. Alright, let's see if this shows off its effect. No, it doesn't. But if you guys can guess its attack, you guys win $1,000,000. I'm lying, but, you know, its attack is pretty damn sweet. Yeah, I'll take that. Sure, that's completely fine. Need actual enemies to use it on, though. Hello? actual enemies. Oh, I know where we can find actual enemies. Why do I keep leaving this everywhere? That's so important. I keep leaving it everywhere. Oh, well, I couldn't really show it off there. We're going to the jungle, I guess. We have ease of access. So might as well head out over here. Alright, this is where a lot of enemies spawn. This is where tons of enemies spawn. Here we go. Look at that. Oh my god. That's amazing. This is one of the coolest yo-yo effects. The probe one is pretty damn cool. This one's really cool too. The Eye of Calamitous. Eye of Calamitous is pretty sweet. I just like yo-yos that have like special effects like that. Like a little bonus attack. It's awesome. Yeah, I saw a turtle somewhere. And then look, like, you don't even gotta like just like focus and hit them with an attack. You can just like even go for them. Just go for them. You'll get them and they'll get hit by those occasionally. So it's a dope ass yo-yo. Now, I don't know what else we're gonna do in this episode. Possibly an invasion. I was supposed to set up like a thing for invasions. But we'll see if I do that or not now. But if we do not an invasion, an event. Like in the name of Dark Souls invasions. But yeah, we'll probably just do an event. Cause I feel like I'm able to take on an event. With mods, you're definitely able to take on events like a lot more easily. Ooh, look at that. You gotta try to get me? None of that. There's a boss we can fight. Hold up. I'm trying to think. Oh, the Crystallium boss. He post oh shit. Should I fight Plantera? I don't want to fight Plantera. What's his name? His post what is it called? Who's shooting at me? Who's up here? Crystallium boss is post Fishron, or around that level. Maybe not post Fishron exactly. But he's around that level. So that's something we can do in the next episode. Just want to space out what we get done per episode. Like in this episode, yeah, we're definitely gonna do an event. I made it up right here. We're definitely gonna do an event. Not an event. Yeah, an event. What am I talking about? We're definitely gonna do an invasion. Oh god. Because I wanna, you know, I wanna get the yo-yo from this certain invasion. Which I think there's only one yo-yo from invasion that I actually get now that I think about it. And that is from the pump. The Frost Moon. I think it's the Frost Moon. Actually, I'm not sure. But, yeah, it is from the Frost Moon. So we gotta go do the Frost Moon. I don't know if we'll do the other one. I guess we can do the other one. Maybe not this episode. Actually, no. Maybe that in this episode. And the, I don't know. I have no clue. We'll see. We will see. Alright, so to do this invasion or event. Goddamn, I said invasion again. We're gonna get all that we can. Where is this guy? Hey, how you doing? No. Why do you need the whole 10 gold to summon him? It just unless I'm like missing some, but it seems like the only way to summon this guy is to have 10 gold on you at that moment. All right, let's grab him. Blood pack on deck. I don't even know what I'm saying anymore. Blood pack on deck. All right, get the hell out of here. So do we have a blue candle over here? Okay, we do. So we should be fine just doing this. So let's get to it. Nighttime, bring it. Pumpkin Moon, it's been a while since I fought these dudes. Been a good while. I think I'm gonna stand over here. Ooh, I'm not getting the blue candle. That's my only problem. So I might need to move this down here. Oh, whoa, whoa, what the hell? Some snowmen. Whole lot of snowmen. Why are there so many of them? Alright, but our goal here is to obviously kill these guys. That's what we want to do. So we're going to go for it. There's so many other monsters spawning in this invasion. I don't like it. I don't like it. Some mods need to take care of that stuff. Like, what the hell was that? I don't even know what that was. That was terrifying. Whatever it was. Some mods have that problem. Thorium had that problem for, like, the Martian invasion. There was, like, a corruption mob that kept on spawning. Corruption mob monster that kept on spawning. It's all good, though. Mods can't be perfect, but we can help them. We can help them become perfect, I guess, in a way. From what I know, you can't like fix a bug without breaking another one or messing up another one. Why am I getting so many black lenses from this? We're on wave 2. We're doing good though. We're doing pretty good here. Oh hey, scared me. So if we can keep up this pace, I think we will be fine. I got a better idea here. Maybe this will be even better. I don't know, actually. It's okay. Getting damage done. Maybe not the most damage, but getting damage done. I'll take any damage. do this. Let's just do this and insta-kill everything, literally everything. Does it count if I keep on killing one that keeps respawning? Does that count? Get out of here. What is that spinning? It's terrifying. I hope it counts if you kill the same one. I don't know what it is. I gotta look at what its name is next time. It's pretty hard. It, like, dies in, like, a second, so... I'm not throwing up my yo-yo. Then I can catch its name, hopefully. I like these monsters, though. These snowman monsters. They're pretty sweet. Let's maybe move back to the right a little bit more. There we go. Made it to the hard round. Where's my boy at? Where's Morningwood at? Where's young Morningwood at? Did he show up on the map? I think he shows up on the map. I don't remember. I hope. We'll see. We'll see. Give it a while. Oh, there we go. My man. Let's just start off with this. How about that? Oh, shit. He wants to start off throwing. He wants to start off throwing ones, boy. Get that. Get that weak out of here. He hurts. He hurts, though. He does actually hit me. He hurts like hell. Alright, we just gotta pay attention to our surroundings. Don't get hit by a poltergeist. There's still morning woods. So I'll pull up the mini map. See if I can spot any morning woods. Poltergeist got a good bit of health. We should watch for them. This thing does like no damage. We are gonna need to switch to something eventually. I don't know. We'll see. This guy cannot fight me though. He cannot fight me when I'm moving like this. Man, he got a hit off on me. Ooh, they're getting a couple of good hits off on me. Oh, there's another one right away. Alright. Oh, shit. You got the Greek fire on deck. We gotta watch out. Fuck, there's dogs up here with me. Excuse me, dogs. Just watch it. Just watch it. Get rid of the dogs. Get out of here. Oh, he's already dead. Alright, that was good. That was a good fight right there. You got a mask. Is that mask from mods? I think that mask might be Tremor. If I'm correct. I don't remember. I shouldn't need to grab health for this guy. This guy was really easy. There you go, we made it to Pumpkin! Hey! Look at that. This is actually a mod from the Pumpkin mod that we need to fight, isn't there? Look at this damage I'm hitting for. This is awesome how much damage this yo-yo hits for, dude. 200? Like, goddamn. Okay. Remember, if we get low, we got stuff to back us up here. Let's try my best to, get him. Switch to this yo-yo real quick. And this, we'll switch back to the lasers. There we go. Looking good, looking good. This is a great progress. We're making it through the waves. We're at wave 8 already. Oh, shit. Hey, hang on. Do we have multiple bosses at once yet? Or is it still just new guys? Let me still just one at a time so far. I think once we get to, like, multiple bosses at a time, that's where stuff is going to get really tough. So we get a buff there. Whatever else I have to buff, might as well eat. Intake. Okay, hold up. There you go. And then let me... Nope, wrong one. Oh, Giga Shroom. Alright, let's switch to this. That kill going. So there's some stuff I think we want from here. There it is, right there. Souls. Might need that to craft the boss. Boss spawner. Oh, yeah, how you doing? We'll see, though. Not 100% sure on that. Alright, man, let's go. You wanna go? Look at this. Oh my god, I'm almost in for like... I'm definitely in for above 1.5k. Can I hit 2k? Question mark? No. I hit 1.6k. I saw 1.6 in there. I saw 1,600 in there somewhere. That looked good to me. There we go. Gunning them. Just gunning them. This is going great. It's going really good. See, mods definitely make these events a lot easier. Ooh, horseman. You might need to kill this guy. You might have some of importance on him. If I can kill him without getting too close to him. Alright, we're good. This is doing a lot of damage. This yo-yo underrated. When I say underrated, his damage does not match his actual damage. His damage that it says does not match his actual output. Who the fuck is doing that lightning? You should die if whoever's doing that lightning. Alright. My ears, though. Call that yo-yo the ear destroyer. Alright, back to this yo-yo. Get some nice, plain, solid damage off. Just me and him dancing up here. So majestic the pumpkin is. I like that. Ooh, got his mask. Nice. Scarecrow shirt. Yeah, might as well wear a scarecrow shirt. Looks clean. Oh, hey. Chill out with that. Goddamn lightning, guys. Alright, let's get rid of this dude, though. We'll use this, because maybe I'll get some extra DPS flying off everywhere. Still haven't read the name of that anymore. I need to really read it. I mean, they're just coming at me so quick. It's hard to. There's no yo-yo, I'm pretty sure, here from this event. Sadly, as much as I'd love to. But the next event, the Frost Moon, is where we get a yo-yo from. And that's what we're just gonna wait for at this point. Any more actual bosses? Where are the big bosses at, dude? Where are the big bosses at? Get the hell out of here. Oh, here we go. Oh, shit. Two of them at once? Which one do I handle first? Probably Pumpkin. I'm watching him closely. We're almost at wave 15, surprisingly. I don't think we're gonna make it, but we are almost there. This is a nice sight. Nice sight to see. Alright. Get rid of this man. Bye-bye. And then let me get rid of you. Oh, he's got big. Oh, boy, big. Where's that enemy again? But came at me too quickly. Oh, hey, chill. Yeah, there again. I mean, I'm just hitting whatever flies in my direction. Get out of here. Kill him first. Alright, there you go. Damn, just might as well get all that health. You're going down, dude. You're going down. God damn it, I did it again. It's all good. It's all good. We'll figure out its name eventually. I don't remember many of those things spawning at night. So maybe they are a part of this event, but don't actually like count towards the event. Which could be a thing. Hold on, I want to get these souls of plight. These plight-ass souls, man. Alright, we did good, though. We accomplished what I wanted to accomplish, and that was at least, like, get through most of the event. I need to take some damage now. Just heal it all back. Hey, man, how you doing? You gotta heal all that back? You can't stop me. There's too much health around. You're just healing me, too. Like, I'm unstoppable. Oh, there's another one. Multiple. There's two of them. Two of each. Two of everything. Uh-oh. Going for these two first. We're gonna take some damage here. We're gonna heal it right back up. How you like that? Ooh, they're splitting. Alright, I'm going for lasers on this one. Oh no, it's daytime. Damn it, dude. I was close to killing those two. Alright, that was pretty good. We got like, holy shit, we got two platinum. Alright, what can we craft here? Ooh, what is this? Pumpkin soul. So it's Pumpkin's horseman. Look at that. Ooh, we need souls of smite, white, and plight. Did I not pick up the souls of... Uh-oh. I don't think I picked up the Fishron souls, did I? That fucking sucks. I do not think I did. I don't know, actually. You can go. It's all good. I think Fishron dropped souls. I'm actually not 100% sure. But hey, that's gonna end off this episode. I know we didn't get too many yo-yos or anything, but hey. We got some progression down through the bosses, at least. Took down Fishron. Probably next episode, we're taking on the Crystallium boss. Which, that should be lit. Alright, remember when I was like, oh, let's end off the episode. Alright. I didn't know this was the 20th episode, I'll be honest. I did not know. So here we are. 1 hour episode. Oops. Let's get to the money, though. Let's continue on here. And the goal would be to kill some bosses, I'm guessing. That would be the obvious choice here. Let's see here. Cryptic Crystal. Truffle Worm. Hey, we can fight him again. But I do kind of want to fight the Crystallium boss. Now, I'm interested to see how this will go. Because I don't think it'll go well. But I don't think it'll go terribly wrong, I hope. But we will see. We gotta open up an area down at the Crystallium Biome. So let's start with that. What's the fastest way I can get to Crystallium Biome? Wait a minute, there's no Crystallium Biomes here. What the fuck? What am I doing? Who the hell? Alright. No, you can't have this back. Oh, no value? Alright, well, I guess I'm keeping it. Well, in that case, let's take on a boss that we haven't taken on yet, just for the giggles. That is the Starcaller. Might as well kill him right quick. He's the boss that I didn't fight in a lot of my playthroughs because I was waiting for the Ranger playthrough to fight him. And here we are. This is not the Ranger playthrough, but it's all good. Because, you know, we've already seen how he's like. I'm just gonna tongue my boy. Tongue you. Don't make me tongue you. It's really dark up here. Where are you at? Maybe not insta-kill you. Can you come down here? It's Actually, I need you over here. Here we go. See, this flail is not the worst flail. You can actually get it to latch on. Like, it latches on. Like, it will stay latched on to the enemy. Oh. Is he up here? He's up here where I can't see. So we gotta kill the little fucker. Alright, let's kill the little one. Alright, he's back. And I'm gonna kill you with the tongue. I'm going to kill you with my tongue flail. Get it, quick! Get it, quick! Dang, we actually got everything on the way down. Boom, look at that, distress caller. Oh, yeah, man, just use the... It's all good. Let's sell everything we don't need, though, which is, like, most of that stuff. All right, let's look at the actual bosses now. And let's see, one by one, we'll go through, see who we killed. Killed. Definitely killed. Killed. Saucer Core, we haven't fought them yet. Moonlord, obviously not. Ancient Cultist, nope. Cryogen, Hive Mind, yeah, we beat those guys. Pretty much beat those guys. Now this guy, Devourer of Gods. Now I want to try and fight him, but I don't know his crafting recipe. So let's look at, let's look into this. What's the name of the mod? Calamity. Let's go to Calamity, and let's look for this guy. Oh, there we go. What would? It's a worm. It's not, oh, it's right here. Cosmic Worm. Alright, this is not too bad to make. Ooh, we need Ectoplasm. Okay, that's no problem, because off camera when I thought I ended off the episode, oh, it's not what I wanted. I set up some more teleporters. One that leads to, of course, the beautiful dungeon. Dungeon with harder enemies. Let's get to this. Let's hopefully fight some tough-ass enemies, dude. Let's fight some tough... I'm out here getting shot? I see you, game. Make me get out here. Make me get out here. Make me out here. Make me. Alright, we're just gonna stop there. Where is all the enemies at? Zero enemies. None. At all. What the fuck, dude? Ow. Fucking darts. These goddamn darts. Oh, shit. Hey. Chill out now. Scared me. Dark matter. Alright. Now the enemies are actually spawning. This will be great. Ooh, here we go. Ooh, hey, we got the Kraken. This is pretty cool, yo-yo. Pretty sure it doesn't do anything, like, unique. But hey, I like the effect on it. It looks sweet as hell. That looks super sweet, man. Wow. That looks A1. Okay. I want to use this flail. I'm going to use this flail to the best of my ability. Wish the flail core, like, was able to just, like, work with all modded flails. That would be very nice. Half the flails don't even work with the flails in the mod itself. What is happening? What? Oh my god, did I just crit him for that much? Jesus. I feel bad. Everyone just drop some ectoplasm. I just need a good bit of ectoplasm. A lot of it, now that I think about it. A lot of things I need to craft with ectoplasm. Huh, I got a tactical shotgun. Look at that. Beautiful. Beautiful weapon. Some material. Definitely can make some stuff with mod. Oops, I did not mean to eat that. It's all good. Don't make me lick a tongue, you ass. Stay still. See, I got really good reforges on this. Because it has a chance to cause frostburn and also do something else. I forgot what the other thing was. Okay, hello? I can't switch weapons. I'm stuck on this. Oh, there you go. What the hell? Why am I stuck on that weapon? Do I have a curse? I'm gonna have a curse. I'm paying attention. Come on, we only got 6 ectoplasm. Give me some more. Give me some more of that sweet ectoplasm. I want some sweet ectoplasm, dude. Some yummy. Some sweet. Oh yeah, there we go. Look at that. No fucking specters. Okay. I see you. Oh, who's down here? Oh, this guy. Hey. That was a weird noise. Essence of chaos. Always great to begin essences of chaos. Chaos. I don't know why I said it like that. Oh, there we go. Boom. Oh, you only give us one. God damn it. First fight with the paladin on deck. Oh god, and we got fucking dude shooting flames at me? He's gonna have to soak it. Soak it until he's dead. Alright, we're good. Good to go. Paladin leggings on deck. No, your boy game ready to skin rock leggings. Alright, ectoplasm on deck. What the hell were we crafting? I already forgot. We need the hollowing ingots and then the souls at a mithril anvil. Boom. Chaos worm, where are you? Butterfly wings. Beautiful. Chaos worm. Anybody see it? Raise your hand if you see it. Oh, you see it where? I didn't hear you guys say it again. I don't, where the fuck is it? Am I just blind? Is it higher up? Here's the Calamitous thing. Maybe I don't have anything. Let's just look. Let's just look. 6 ectoplasm. Bam, we got that. 5 hollow bars. We got that. 3 souls of light. Oh, we got 2 souls of light. I see you. I see you. What would be the fastest way to that desert? Just flying regularly. Alright, well, we gotta make sure we got these souls of light on deck. Alright, boom. Cosmic worm on deck. Hopefully, well, I guess we can just buy it if we lose. But hopefully we don't lose. I'm not looking for an L. I'm looking for a W, obviously. So I don't know when we fight him. Can we upgrade anything? This is material. What do we need to upgrade it? Let's just check. Oh shit, that's not what I wanted. There we go. Infinity boots. Oh shit, that looks pretty goddamn hard to make. It's fine. What else can we upgrade? Nope. This, okay, but this is like impossible, so I'm not gonna even look at that. What about this? No, this just makes sweet vengeance either way. All right, we're good then. We're good to go. If I were to guess, we would fight him at night. If I were to guess, so I'm gonna change it to nighttime. Activate both of these. Do that, and let's see how this works. You are no god, but I shall feast upon your essence regardless. I don't like this already. Whoa, don't touch it. Don't touch it. The music is dope as hell. I like the music. Dude, I'm almost dead. I don't think we can do this. I don't think I can do this. Just going on a hunt here. Do not think I can do this. The bad that I don't have hope. Possibly. This dude is literally just sitting on my hearts that I need. I'm trying to pick up those hearts. No, we're not. Oh, God. Get the hearts! Okay, let's see. I wasn't working. Wait. I can still do it. Just can't fall. Oh, my God. There's so many enemies he spawned in. Don't come over here. 4 seconds. 4 seconds. 4 seconds, hang in there, alright, hung in there, oh god, oh, fucker, alright, okay, I'm fine, this is intense, oh, well that's not fair, I don't like that a head just like insta-kills me, god damn it, I thought I was doing pretty good too, touchdown, boop, headshot, okay, well obviously that's not no joke, can you fuck off, it didn't help with these like, other 10 enemies attacking me all at once, especially this asshole. Alright, looking into some items here. This Core of Calamity. We need that to upgrade our boots. These boots. And let's take a look into this. So we need ectoplasm and the 3 essences. I'm gonna burp. That was a bitch burp. Alright, so let's see here. We got 1 essence on deck. Make it. Wait, hold up. Wait, hold up. All right, 1 essence on deck. Make it 2 essences. Where's the third one? Where's Elium? Where's young Elium at? Did I skip it already? I feel like I'm looking right at it. Boom. Okay. And then where's the ectoplasm? Of course. So boom, we can make 3 of each right now. Cause we don't have too much ectoplasm to work off of. Can these guys stop spawning? Okay. So, we need 5 of each, so we do need ectoplasm to work with here. But let's take a look at everything else needed to, craft this baby. Let's see here. We're angel shreds, so we also need any wings. Yeah, that's fine. I think I have any wings. I don't know, actually. Bar of life and meldiate. Life bar. Bar of life. Needed, oh shit, okay, that doesn't mel there we go. Meldiate. Meld blob. Oh god. Oh god. These some complicated recipes. Okay, you know what? I want to fight this boss so badly. But this is what we're going to do instead to end off. Hopefully this episode... I don't know how long I'm going. But hopefully this will be near the ending. I hope. We'll see. Oh god, where's my yo-yo at? Is it coming all the way back? You think my yo-yo will come all the way back? Well, I'm just... Oh shit, it did come all the way back. What the hell? That's pretty sweet. Okay, let's head down here. You know what's odd? I picked up a dark steel helmet. A broken one. And I think this is a furniture item. Let me just talk to that guy and make sure. I don't really need to talk to that guy. Whatever, I'll talk to him anyways. Where the hell are you? My boy. Tell me. How do you... Oh, look at that. Nice and simple recipe. Just a nice little display thing. Pretty interesting item, to say the least. It looks really cool. It looks pretty damn cool. Maybe all the items will get something like that in the next update. I don't know. But moving on. We got our ectoplasm on deck. I already forgot what I was going to make. Oh, yeah. No, I remember. I remember. Naughty present on deck. There we go. That's how we do it. Okay, so... Let me just sell some stuff here. No, I'll keep that in there. Let's get all of these close together. Let's get rid of the goddamn shrimp. How about that? Let's get rid of it. Maybe we can put it in here. Potion and materials. Boop, okay. And then this dye. Let's just sell it. But there we go. We got that on deck to finish off the episode. I gotta look how much time we're at here. Whoa, wait, what? Oh, I'm out of water bottles. I was about to say, what? What happened? Can I make... No, I need to take out glass. Do I have glass in here? Oh, no, I do. I was about to say, where the hell is my glass? Let's just turn this all of these into bottles, and then we'll fill them all with water. All right, let's get to it. Quickly. Quickly we go. Where's the candle? Oh, I didn't hire that dude. Should I hire him? Whatever, it's all good. Let's go try and zoom past. All right, so what I'm noticing in here, don't know what mods it is. Might be a couple mods, might be one. But everyone spawns in this snowman one. And zombies are really messing up the spawn rates here. Yeah, when it comes to events. Oh god. We are already in the fourth one. Alright, let's buff up here and then we'll add it. Hey, chill out! Goddamn elves. Fucking archers are like the most annoying enemy in this whole entire like game. Archers of any kind are the worst. Worst! Alright, let's kill this man. Hopefully not get our asses beat here. I don't know why I jumped down here. Alright. Who's doing the lightning? Who's doing the lightning shit? And it's from, yeah, it's from a lot of mods. I'm noticing cosmetic variety. I think Gabe has one's mod. Possibly the juice mod? I don't know. I'm noticing a lot. A lot of different enemies. Ooh. The helicopter's on deck. Oh shit, there's two of them already? What the hell? Why do I need two of these guys? So yeah, obviously this event a little bit harder than the Pumpkin Man. This is my opinion, it's a little bit harder. Hey, these helicopters been itemized. I've been wanting to get from them for like since the first modded playthrough, and that was like type of wings, like rotary wings, helicopter wings. Really cool item, but I can't get it. Sand tank. All right, this is who we're here to demolish. Let's just get rid of this guy first, too, while we're at. Get rid of him. Jump down here, get the healing on deck. Christmas hook. Nice. We're here for sand tank. We're here, I don't know if it's a certain drop, but we're here for a specific yo-yo that he drops. And hopefully we can get it. We got it. We got it. Look at that. The crumbler. God damn. Look at the damage on it. Let's see if I can hit max damage. I mean, it's not hitting harder, I feel like. But it's hitting pretty damn hard. It's hitting pretty goddamn hard. And I can see this being a go-to. Instead of Chaparral. See it, man. It's already so vivid. Chain gun? I got a chain gun. How great is that? Hey, helicopter. You guys ever want to drop that item? I've never gotten that item. Ever. I don't know how high of a drop it is, or even if it's in the game, really. I don't know. Tremor hasn't been updated for a while. Actually, it's been updated, but not with actual content. Like, a lot of actual content. There's, like, a little fix here and there. Like, there's a problem with the motherboard when you spawned it out of the corruption or crimson vine, it would just despawn. Like, it would go straight underground. I know we had that problem one time. But then thanks to the comments, I was like, oh, that's what's going on. So we fixed that shit right away. Alright, I'm going back to this yoga. I feel like this yoga is doing more damage. There's a possibility of it. I mean, we're hitting 3k somehow. We're hitting 2k. Somebody's undying here. Hang on here. Thank you. Look, maybe give me health. Is this fucker undying? God damn it. Something was up. Something was up. Alright, no problem. No, is it not him? I don't know. I can't tell. We'll see right here. God, he's got a lot of health. Somebody's undying. I don't know who it is. I think it was a mimic or a nutcracker. That's what it looked like. But let's get to this work. Let's get some more crumblers for our collection. Might as well, right? At least we got it on like the first drive. Pretty good. That was pretty good luck right there. Okay, who do we want to handle here? I think we want to handle the Everstreams first. Because they're a little bit more annoying in bunches, I guess. I don't know. We'll see, to be honest. Oh my god. Destroy that, man. We're just trying to get to Ice Queen. You know, Ice Queen doesn't really have anything to offer to us. I don't think she does. I'm just trying to get that. Let's just do a little bit of this. Is there an Ice Queen? There's an Ice Queen. Where? Where? Nice. Oh, young Flocko is here. Young Flocko is on deck. Waiting for the ice cream, man. Need some ice cream. There we go. What up? Long time no see. I'm using a crumbler for her. Long time no see. She gave me that fucking defrost debuff. That's the worst. I hate being slowed in priority. Dodging them. God damn it, I got hit with the slow buff again. Alright, it's all good. Let's just rip this Ice Queen apart. That is the goal. And to do it without dying does not seem like the hardest task in the world. But you never know when they can pull out like a just heavy hit out of nowhere. But this is looking pretty good so far. Where are you at? I'm trying to find her. Okay. We're gonna start with that. We're gonna start with that for a heal. And then if it gets any worse, just drop down here, pick this stuff up. Oh, you come down here? Came down here to my level? What? You must be insane to come down here. You're gonna come down to the floor. That's how you die real quick. Where's the mimic? I saw a mimic. Alright. I really like how this, I don't really get too developed with this event, but I really like how it kind of like balances itself out when it comes to like mimics being everywhere, dropping tons of health. Like, that helps so much. It helps so much. I love it. Alright, you know what? That really hurt. I'm gonna get some health real quick. Alright. So let's see if we can get anything cool from the ice cream. We got a hat or a helmet, mask, whatever. That's pretty sweet as is. But I want more. I want more. Does she have any accessories or anything she drops? I don't think she does. That'd be pretty cool. Maybe a mod should add something like that. But speaking about mods adding things, there's not too many events that are modified. The only event that comes to mind that's like really modified is the pirate one. I know that one gets love from, I think Tremor and Thorium both give them love. Primarily Tremor, I think. I think it's a hand cannon from Thorium. I don't know, actually. No clue. Alright, see, that's some troll shit right there. Why you gotta make the mimic have the goddamn undying? The thing that gives me health has undying on it. Oh, I'm accepting this. Okay, I'm accepting it. Okay, we get the hearts. We got the hearts. Alright. Kill her. Kill it. Kill that bitch. Sorry. Just a good old quote from Dakota the Marine Davis. Great man. Legendary man. Goes by the name of Leon Sentinel. You guys remember him? Probably don't. He's a great man. Lived a long legacy. Alright. So I get some stuff. Oh, don't throw the stars away. Don't throw the stars away. Hold on. Scratching my eye. Alright, stuff is looking pretty easy now, though. We primarily accomplished what we need to accomplish. I might die. Hold on. There we go. Who's making the... You need to quit. Why is this thing not having health? Alright, we gotta kill this guy first. That's goals right now. Kill this guy first. Do we have a potion? Oh, we do have a potion. Okay. My health is getting kind of low, and I wasn't liking it. Ooh, bouncing like that. Alright, let's, dodge terribly. There we go. Who needs... I'm frozen. Who needs to dodge terribly when his heart's Pick up the hearts, man. Now, kill him one more ice cream would be nice, because this event looks like it might be coming to an end very soon. So we're switching to Chaparral. See if this does more damage. Maybe even switch to this. Maybe switch to this. See that does more damage too. Everybody get out the way. Okay. Well, I don't see any damage being maximized right now. We're running out of apple pies here. We are running out of apple pies here. Get back in our spaceship. This is not a spaceship. Get back in our pirate ship. Just to see if we can not be too affected by the debuff. I might. I don't know if I can get another ice cream. He's taking some hits. He's taking some hits. You can just focus. Gotta focus. Keep spinning. Keep spinning. Keep doing it. Longer. Yeah, keep on going. No. Stop spinning. There's the problem there. Why did I get dismounted? Oh shit, what did we kill? Why is there health there all of a sudden? I guess we killed a mimic? Where'd she go? She's all the way up here spinning. What the hell? Why'd you go all the way up here to spin? You don't want to spin down there? You're too good for us, huh? In a higher level than us? I see you. Okay, we're taking a lot of damage. Apple pie yet again. Apple pie till I die. Uh oh. No! She bailed on me! They all bailed on me! Fucker, come back here! Come back here, tree! Oh, he out. He's out so quick. They're all out. God damn it. It's all good. I mean, we did it. We got the crumbler. That was the goal, was to get the crumb. It does not do more damage, but I bet I can make it do more damage. It's pretty good right now, though. 10% crit chance, 10% damage by adding mana cost, 10% damage during nighttime. So it had pretty decent damage at night, which is good to see. But hopefully we're coming up to the hour mark, because I'm running out of stuff to do in this episode. I don't want to do everything in this episode. Like I said, 1 hour episode is pretty hard to record sometimes. I don't want to do like every single thing in a single episode. I want to slowly spread it out. Slowly spread it out like some peanut butter. Alright, so this is the Pumpkin Horseman. That is what I want to fight. Let's see if we can fight that to end this episode off. I know we only got like 4 minutes before an hour. No, we need the Soul Smite. God damn it. We got the Soul of Might. White. That's racist. Alright, let's sell some stuff real quickly. See if there's any use to it. And then we'll sell it. Can I make anything cool? There's no spider yo-yo that like shoot spiders. It's pretty upsetting. That sucks. Okay. What was I gonna do? So we wanna buy this. Young truffle worm. And we wanna head over to the right. How y'all doing right now? Excuse me. Okay. And let's see if we get these souls here. And don't forget them this time. Let's not forget them. That's just all kinds of bad when I forget that. Let's also make sure we buy some stuff from the cook. This is the right cook we want. Okay. What's up, man? I need to buy some stuff here. What does this do? Just knockback. Why the hell would I want knockback? Let's get like a fuck ton. There's like no reason not to get a fuck ton. Alright, so where's the fishing hook? Oh, it's over there. Let's go to over here and let's fight another Fishron before the night is end. The night is end. What am I talking about? Night. Well, I guess night is ending for me, IRL. Like, I got some shit to do, but I want to get out this 1 hour episode. So let's do it. Let's place a campfire here, I guess. And then let's throw our hook in the water. And let's get to the money. What else? Oh, hey. Oh, God, he's small? You kidding me? Why's he gotta be small? God damn it, this is not gonna help. This is not gonna help. Okay, I was just seeing if that would do anything. It didn't really do anything. God, I really hate Fishon's hit noise. It just doesn't feel like I'm making contact half the time. That goddamn noise he's making. Like, what the hell, dude? What is that noise? See, I keep on forgetting to pick up souls, because I haven't played with the Pumpkin mod too many times. That's primarily the reason why I keep forgetting. I really like the golem's arms, that like sand golem, whatever it's called. His arms are sweet. Buff ass motherfucker. Where'd he go? Get out of here. Oh, stand still, stand still. Stand still. My boy was clean with that. Oh yeah, boy. Holy shit, these bubbles. All these bubbles? Yeah. When's he gonna go into his third form? This is my question. see if I can summon some artillery of my own here. Oh, he's going into his third form? No, he's not. Okay. It's cool that he has three forms. An expert, like I said in the past, I haven't said it recently, but we do have the boss expertise mod in here. So they do a lot of the bosses, at least vanilla bosses. I don't know about modded ones. Modded ones here and there will have it, but pretty much most of them have their expert mode. The vanilla ones all have their expert mode qualities. Alright, this seems like possibly a good way to do it. I don't know, actually. Maybe this. Hi. Hey, man. Chill out, okay? That kind of worked a little bit. I think we'll stick to this. And just hopefully hit him is the goal. It's really hard to. He's quick as hell. There we go. See, look, yeah, you can understand why I couldn't get the goddamn souls. Look how high up they were. If I killed them, and I killed them pretty suddenly. Maybe I did get the souls and I just completely forgot them. I don't know. But let's head back. I don't think we can fight him. I think we'll save it for the next episode, fighting this dude. Well, can we at least craft it? Let me try and at least craft it. Is this where I would craft it at? Probably not, to be honest. Where would he? Medallion. Nope. Pump. It's a pumpkin. Pumpkin. Hey. Pumpkin soul. Six of each Lizard altar. Okay. We can do that, no problem. So let's get all of these. We do have a... Oh, that's not the altar. Where's the altar at? Oh, it's up here. It is up here chilling. And our Typhoon. Typhoon is a guaranteed drop from him. Just in case you guys didn't know. Pumpkin Soul. So I hope you guys enjoyed this episode. I did. Nice, long. We got a lot of stuff done. And, 20th episode. Every 10th episode will be long. Just as long as this. And just as long as my dick.